Hey, throw in my crown. Throw in my crown. Throw in my crown. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What do you gotta say now?
Boxing superstar Teofimo Lopez, the undisputed champion at 135, is clowning a lot of the haters. He just released this video. He said, give me his crown. That's Donald Duck. He's the king of the ducks. Obviously, he's trolling. He's making fun of all the people that are taken away from his achievements. I've seen those t-shirts where they have him as a duck. I've seen posts. But at the end of the day, he's the one who fought Loma. He's the one who beat Loma. And Loma, if you go watch the broadcast, they say, I didn't count how many times, but it's at least 7-8 times. Loma is the pound-for-pound king of boxing. And they didn't give him a chance. And now Teofimo's on top of the world. His IG went from like 150,000 to 500,000. He's right up there. His popularity. And big fights are coming. Maybe mandatory Kambosos. And then move up to 140 and fight the winner of Josh Taylor and Jose Ramirez. Now, yesterday I talked to Calvin Ford, the coach of Gervonta Davis, and I said, which fight do you want? And he said, we want Teofimo because he has all the belts. And he has the buzz. Calvin told me they don't want to fight Devin because his name isn't big enough. Ryan, they would love the Ryan fight, but it looks like Ryan and Manny Pacquiao are fighting. Tank can't wait for 6 months. He's a fighter. He needs to fight. He needs to stay active. So I say Tank fights, Teofimo fights, and then they do a tournament, 135 tournament, if Teofimo is still interested in staying at 135 because he really wants to move up. But there you have it. Stay tuned. Teofimo Lopez clowning his haters. Eli Sekbek reporting.